Well, hello YouTube, this is part 5. I wasn't planning to do part 5 of Resident Evil until probably Sunday, sometime Sunday, but the two things I was rendering in the background, both of them I forgot to put stuff in, so I have to re-render them and re-upload them. And one of them I needed to cut stuff out of, and I didn't cut it out of, so... each one is going to take a 30 extra minutes and then 30 minutes to hour or more to upload. So we're going to go upstairs first. I just been listening to this guy yell in pain. Oh, okay. I still have the stuff up when we get to stuff. What am I missing in the Hall of Pleasure? I'm guessing that has to stay there. Let's see, did I mute? That's what it is. Damn. I was getting good at looking at stuff, and it's right above me. Just straight above. That was my fault. God damn. Also, let's craft some ammo. I didn't do that. I didn't mean to do that. Why? That's the menu item. We could do another one of these, but... Okay.
You're going to die here.
Shortcut. Dimitri's is gonna be so pissed. Oh, we need equip the knife again. Dimitri's is gonna be so. We got a lockpick. I don't know where we got it, but we got a lockpick. Dimitri's is gonna be so pissed. She's gonna be beyond pissed. There's two down. Is there really nowhere else we can go? Animal skull. Okay, so we're gonna have to run downstairs. This is the only way we're getting away from her. This is the dark area, right? Good to know that everything is dead down here. So two of them. I want to get over to that thing. She can come out here? Oh my god! Oh! I absolutely didn't think she could come out there.
Shall I choose something for you? Your coin.
Fully upgraded the gun, but it doesn't seem fully upgraded on that stat thing.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
How much ammo do we get, though? 15... $100,000 is for 5.
Thank you for your purchase.
Good day then. What are we saying at? 16 minutes? May run. One day since treatment, the three girls have stopped moving, and they seem almost dead. An insect flew out of the eldest's mouth. It appears to be a common fly. I'm guessing we have killed the three sisters, then she will be weakened. 2 days since treatment, all three bodies are covered in flies. It appears the flies are consuming the flesh. When I opened the window, some of the flies dropped dead to the floor. It would seem the cold petrifies them. I quickly closed the window to avoid weakening the insects further. 4 days since treatment, all three bodies have almost completely consumed by the insects. All that is left is the dark, withering, human-shaped mass of creatures. It is just afternoon, and the insects have started to change color. Those around the face turn pale, and those around the lips turn a deep crimson. 6 days since treatment, the mass of insects have transformed into human bodies again. All three girls are woke, looking at me like newborn. I sense bond between us, like mother and daughters. I've already decided their names: Bella, Danella, Drina. I guess I'm still being followed by her. Assessment name, none. Size 5 to 6 centimeters. Similar body structure to blowflies. Although there are differences in the head, they are carnivores and vigorously consume meat in order to catch unsuspecting prey. They will gather using pheromones to mimic a human. They are produced when a cadol lays eggs in the host, but the flies themselves are unable to reproduce. They're weak to sudden drops in temperature, especially in the temperature drop below 10 degrees Celsius, 50 degrees Fahrenheit. The metabolism lowers and they go into dormant cryotobolic state, similar to cryobolic of tardigrade or polypedilium vendiplate. Plate of Pleiadi? Pleiadi? Okay, I need to look. I don't know how the piano works. It's been years since I've learned piano. I knew piano a tiny bit from choir, but I only knew tiny bits, and that's it. And that has to be almost 9 years ago. Yeah, so we just have to play the piano in the notes. I can't remember if it's do, ru. Okay, I looked it up. I'm sorry, I'm not staying here all day. Okay. Did I mess up? Oh, that was. Oh, and 3 is here, then 4, 5. Oh, so we can just hit randomly. I thought it's gonna be, we're gonna have to remember where stuff is. If I knew it was just going to be random like that. Well, I think that was the thing we needed for the basement. I think. absolutely think it's the that lockpick is the last thing in this area. We're going back down to the basement. And we'll come back to this section. I say that's a long run, but I'd rather go like that. But that's how we get back to... I'm guessing each of the masks or different sister is needed to be beaten. And the final mask will be the mother. Yeah, if I knew the piano was going to work that way, I would have done it that way. But I was not going to sit there and figure out notes if it was not going to do it that way. Pipe bomb. I'm guessing that wall is... breakable. Yeah, there's a torch behind it. Crumbling wall. So, inventory. Let's equip this real quick. I wonder. Can we shoot this? We can. Awesome. I wasted a lot of ammo for that, but we got whatever this is. Maybe if we're lucky enough, a mask. It's an eye. So this is for another puzzle of some kind. Is that done? Okay, we got the whole basement done. Awesome. Let's just run to the end of this. What are we sitting at? 29 minutes? This is what, part 5? Hoping she's not up here.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me. Ah!
God damn it. Fuck you, lady.
Sick of bugs.
It seemed like there's something on that one. Let's reload. She's really gonna hate me. I killed all her daughters. All of them. Missing something here. Let the five bells of the chamber ring out. There's one. There's two. There's three. There's one more we're missing somewhere. Look at that. I believe they said there's one for after completing the bell chamber. So I knew this was a puzzle. I read a couple goat locations. I knew a bell chamber was coming up. Please don't be up here. She might be, though. Can't fool me. Not when I auto aim. Guessing it's talking about this, but we'll see real quick. Oh, I wanted to use this. I heard there was something called the Daggers of Death's Flowers somewhere in the castle. It apparently had a new antique from the Middle Ages that coated in concoction of poison from across the continent. It's said to have been crafted to kill demons and monsters. It sounds fascinating, but no one knows where it is. I'm guessing that is going to be used to kill this lady. That is going to be my guess. Real quick. Actually, I have one of them render in the background. Okay. Actually, we can keep it like that. If I can go backwards, I'm gonna go backwards and go get that pick lock done. right here, right? How do I want to put stuff here? Oh, fuck it. Let's just keep it like that. Let's just go into the next area because I would love to go back and run to a save point. I'm gonna have to go through this area. Oh. My entire screen going black. For a second there. Weirded me out. The loading sign down in the bottom right hand corner. Oh, I was gonna check something when we're up here. There is a heirloom worth a fortune, and the nobles cast it. Okay, so real quick, let me start uploading something since now I can actually upload one of the things. Which sucks that it's going out this late. Really does suck. Go through there because there's something we're missing here. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Let's see what this is. Oh my God. This area just keeps getting bigger and bigger. This reminds me of the Deacons of the Deep area in Dark Souls 3. Okay, we're gonna go down there and save. We'll do this area in a bit. Since the Duke is down here, and this will be end of part 5, then I'm switching games. We'll record part 6, probably part 6 and part 7 Sunday.
Cassandra? No!
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Let me know if you need something.
Oh, there's holes there. We beat the first labyrinth.
Welcome. Splendid. You know its worth. I've gotten some new stock.
You have not. You are sold out. So she's really pissed off now. But that's where we're ending part five. We can hear her walking around. We have the rooftop unlocked now, which I'm guessing we're getting very close because we have three out of the four face masks. I'm guessing we're gonna have to kill her. We have to kill Dimitris. We're going to have to kill her, I'm guessing. It's going to be a boss battle of some kind. We're going to have to kill her or find that poison they talk about in that last note that we found. We're going to have to find the poison and kill her to get the last mass to then leave the castle. Or leave this portion of the castle. To then maybe make it back down to the village. If we get back down to the village, I can open a bunch of stuff. I can also get two ghosts that I think we missed. One is on top of the church, they said. Which is, yeah, I would never have found that. Some of these I probably would have found real easy. Also, like I said, that's the end of part 5. If you guys like the video, give a like. If you guys haven't subscribed to the channel. Listen. It's like she's just walking in this corner of the, like walking up and down the stairs. Or just right in this corner right here, not going anywhere else. Yeah, otherwise, I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you guys did enjoy, give it a like. If you guys haven't subscribed to your channel, I recommend subscribing to the channel to keep up with all the content. Otherwise, it's been Mr. Again signing off. Have a good morning, have a good afternoon, have a good night. Wherever you are, just have a good day. Hopefully, I see you guys next video, and I will see you guys in part 6, which I will record probably Sunday. Part 6 and 7, probably Sunday. Otherwise, really hope you guys did enjoy it, and hopefully, I do see you guys in the next video. Like I said, peace. These are the current members supporting my channel, and thank you guys so much for supporting it. If you want to join, it's down below. Otherwise, thank you so much.